Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGig Webinars, our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is the key of enhancing our performances and for our growth as professionals. With this principle in mind, TechGig has initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give a crisp insight of various domains. Topic for today's webinar session is Nuts and Bolts of Business Intelligence. We are delighted to have Mr. Rajeev Bhattacharya, System Software Engineer at IBM with us today. Rajeev currently works with Business Analytics team at IBM. He has over 6.5 years of total IT experience in the areas of database, data warehousing and business intelligence. Rajeev received his MCA degree from West Bengal University and is an IBM certified Cognos specialist. Gentlemen, this presentation will continue for next 45 minutes and we'll take your questions after the presentation. In the meanwhile, you can post your queries through the chat pane available in the webinar software. Without further ado, I introduce you to our guest speaker, Mr. Rajeev. Rajeev, can you hear us?
Can you hear me? Hello?
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 Yes, Rajeev, you're audible. Please go ahead.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. Your screen is visible too, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rajeev Bhattacharya. Today's session is about business intelligence. The name is Nuts and Bolts of Business Intelligence, in which we'll talk about the basics of business intelligence today. So a few things that I'm going to cover here are the importance of business intelligence and what are the different components that a business intelligence system has. Firstly, data modeling. Data modeling is the first thing that is the first process for reaching business intelligence. Like if you are business intelligence, it mainly targets decisions. It needs to impact the decisions of an organization. So for that, the first step is data modeling. Then there are some other steps that we'll look into. There is something called ad hoc query or professional reporting, analysis, dashboarding. Okay, so just go ahead to the next slide. Here is the agenda for today. Firstly, we are going to cover importance of business intelligence, then importance of data modeling, then we will go into ad hoc queries, professional reporting, then dashboards, analysis, and finally some additional topics. We'll try to cover the additional topics only if we are left with some time.